Ashton, and today I'm going to show you 6 different resources where you can go either online or in person to learn all things WordPress, from total beginner to super advanced stuff. Stick around because I'm going to show you all 6 right now. Also, this is brought to you by Pressable. If you're looking for a great hosting solution for your WordPress website, check out their pricing. Can't be beat. And check out the amazing support on their secure hosting. Phenomenal resource for you. I'll put the link to all of these solutions in the description box below. Be sure to check them out. All right, first place to go online in the budget of free, because we love free. My first 2 are totally free. Here we go. Of course, my website, right? AskKori.com. Come over here. Check out the tutorials area, right? You come in here to WordPress Wednesday. I have over 200 video tutorials that live here. If you want to, you can click here to view all, and you can do a search with whatever topic you're interested in and find a resource, a video to learn from. If you cannot find exactly what you're looking for, be sure to send me a question. You can come all the way down here to the bottom of my website and fill out this form, ask me, see if I can make a video for you. I'd love to do that. All right, next on the list, of course, is any of the meetup groups in your area. Look at this map, you guys, worldwide. There's probably a meetup going on in your area or within your drivable space, right? Where you can go hang out at a free meetup, meet other people who are doing WordPress, learning WordPress, advanced in WordPress. Check out this resource, again, in the description box below. All right, a minimal fee, and sometimes for free, WordCamps, again, all across the United States. This is an amazing resource to come to. I'm going to show you the schedule here. This is as of today, of course. If you click on the link, you'll see what's upcoming, no matter what time of the year you're watching this video. But look at all these incredible WordCamps. It's typically anywhere between $20 to $40. It includes your lunch and a free t-shirt and all-day-long workshops. Just an amazing resource to come in. Meet people like me who come and travel to these things. I'll be headed to Boston WordCamp here in just a couple of days even. How exciting is that? Check out this resource. You don't want to miss a WordCamp if it's in your area. All right, another place online I have to brag about, you guys, is WP101. These guys have seriously stepped up their game. Not only are they offering you incredible resources on WordPress itself, just like the dashboard, understanding how to do a page or a post or your widgets or your menus, all things, but they've also created some brand new courses specifically dealing with Jetpack, NinjaForm, 2 different events calendars they have in here, an entire advanced course on Yoast for SEO, and 2 pretty intense WooCommerce courses that you can take on here. And of course, MailPoet. You guys, it's one low fee for the entire year. I'll put the link to this in the description box below because this is a solution you don't want to pass up. Let's talk about freelancers. A lot of my audience, you guys are freelancers out there. If you don't know about Carrie Dils, then you haven't watched my channel very long because I brag on her all the time. She's another fellow Texan and an incredible resource as she's a freelancer coach. So anybody looking for help to kind of grow their brand, grow their business, learn best practices, maybe just kind of expedite your learning curve, this is a great solution for you. She is also a phenomenal resource for the Genesis framework. So she's got some courses of her own that she offers over on lynda.com. All those solutions are right here, so check her resource out. All right, for those of you who are crazy advanced, I told you I'd have something for you. I don't even know if you know about this, but this lives online. This is from TenUp, which is one of the largest WordPress development firms around the world. They do a lot of the VIP level WordPress websites out there in the world. You guys, this resource, this library that they put online for best practices, this is it. Look at some of these things that you can be learning right now. Anything from the latest and greatest having to do with accessibility, different frameworks, security, different tools that they use and highly recommend, and how to use them. These aren't just links. These are actual libraries of tutorials in your step-by-step instruction. So be sure to check that out. I hope this helps you. And hey, if you have a resource that you're learning WordPress online, would you put them in the thread below in the comments so that we can share it with the whole community? Be sure to subscribe to our channel too, because every Wednesday I'm creating a video just like this and you'll get an alert in your inbox when it goes live. All right, I'll see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, everyone.